What is going on, YouTube? How are we doing today? We have the New York Islanders versus the Edmonton Oilers. I'm not really sure what to expect from this game. I really haven't heard much from the Islanders this season. It is the beginning of the season, so I can't really say much shit about them. But I know the Oilers have been boo-boo, bro. They've been complete ass. It'll be interesting to see if McDavid can do anything on the ice today. So let's see what this video is about, bro.
Played here in Edmonton as a member of the University of Alberta Golden
Bears. Oh shit, they got a new coach?
Begins with a face-off win.
I don't know if that's going to fix their ass defense and goalie.
And it's Drysdale,
if I'm being honest, but hey, at least they're trying something new. That's crazy, homie. Did he get fired? The other dude get fired? I don't even know who the OG goalie coach was.
As the rebound as pouring in by Stuart Skinner after the first one. He's Louie. I'm Jack. We'll hear from Gene intermittently on Rogers Monday Night Hockey.
Ooh, that was a nice little
a shot from Romanov.
Redirect right there.
From distance. Rebound whacked around the boards. Matthias Ekholm up the wall. Nugent Hopkins didn't get it out. Here's a drive.
Good pass.
Matthew Barzal opens the scoring just.
And would you look at that? Oilers defense is non-existent.
Exactly what they do. They come out after that turnover into the zone. They come right into the offensive zone. Save a couple of them by Skinner. But off this faceoff, they go to work once again. And this is possession a couple of times. You have to win those battles. And they don't.
Nice.
It's a one-timer by Matt Barzal.
Bro, they don't even look like they're fucking trying out there, bro.
This one go from the high slot, right-handed shot, winds it up, 1-0 out.
Came up with it, and they get that first grade A chance.
Homie's sitting there looking at his phone like, why the fuck did I even take this job? Shit.
A passer, there's Paul.
This is impossible.
Newly appointed assistant coach for the Oilers, and the pass intended for Horvat, and now it's a reset for Matthias Ekholm. You mentioned that relief duty. It was David Quinn and his staff of the Rangers who were struck by COVID. Chris Knobloch won his first game 9-0.
Good save.
Understand that the longest tenured New York Islander, obviously not happy with people that are jumping on the team this early in the season.
Barzal off the draw, and his shot was tied.
Hey, keep saved it. Good shit.
Hockey League Championship win, 2017. Feathered one through, out to Bouchard, a blast and a save.
Good save.
And came way out to challenge. 92 mile an hour heater.
Ooh, nice move.
Bouchard.
That was tough.
Originally back in 2010-11. Nugent Hopkins rookie year. The pestering McDavid creates a turnover. Nugent Hopkins, though, had it popped off his stick. Snapped back, fired, Sam Sorokin.
Damn!
McDavid could not find the rebound. Whacked off his stick by Clutterbuck, but maintained by Edmonton. Pellick against McDavid. Nugent Hopkins will toss it right back to him. McDavid challenging, dishing, shooting!
Oh, shit! Who was that?
Goalpost.
It did.
Oh my god, who was that? Yo, that shit was fire. How do you not score that? Oh my god, that dude's ass.
Keep winning pucks. Support beautiful. Backhand pass out of the corner by Drysdale and sent this in motion.
How the hell did he miss that?
We talked about this. Quick up. Give the puck to a forward. They're open.
Oh, hey, but they scored. They scored. They scored.
And that shot by Drysdale makes it look easy. It hasn't been this
nice
year.
Nice shot.
But picks that spot, little messy.
Drysdale's doing everything he can to keep the Oilers afloat, bro. It's like the only person I see someone doing something on the ice for the Oilers.
Steel Warren Fogel. Little spin move. Drop off.
Oh my gosh! Broke his ankles?
Stopped by Sorokin, and he'll lunge and cover the rebound.
Nice chance by Connor McDavid off the rush here. It was Fogel in the defensive zone after a couple.
Bye-bye. Yo! Oh, nah, they need to score that, bro. That would have been a clip.
And to have our acknowledgement that
damn,
that is showing true reconciliation.
Appreciate it, Shane. Thank you.
Thank you.
Saw it hop over Drysdale's stick. A shot from the point. Ended up on the boards. Ekholm did well to hold his own for Kane's long distance drive. Save Sorokin. Rebound in the middle of the
nice
ice.
Pass.
Wrist shot.
Damn.
And whistled up high.
There's a little one-timer there. I think he has a better chance. That was a nice shot, though. Pretty unlucky. I think the one-timer buries it, though.
His expectations are a little higher.
But that's just if I was playing.
There's a defensive play.
The save? Another good save?
Last second by McDavid. Locked in with Sorokin. Oilers.
Well, why is McDavid playing defense and offense, bro? Get your ass up the ice and score a goal.
Nelson. Engvall striding in against Ekholm.
Bouchard did not clear it.
Good here. Save.
And Engvall looking for his first goal of the season here. He was a healthy scratch against the Bruins and then played his season high last game against Washington. This line's been effective. It's a big line with Nelson, Engvall, Palmieri. Able to shrug off Ekholm and drop it for Dobson. Centering pass.
Oh, good block there.
Well read by Bouchard. LeBlanc, the outlet on target.
Good pass.
Gagne, busting down the left side. Great shot. And
damn, good save, good save.
Sorokin, Rogers, Monday Night Hockey. Gagne, foil.
Should have passed it to his homie number two there, bro. But it's all right. Still tied.
Around the Nelson. Waits, fires up near the mass. Skinner fought it off.
Skinner here on this shot by Nelson.
Damn, right in the throat. Fuck no. He doesn't even have a guard on. Shit.
Pick a nameplate or two over the course of a game. Nugent Hopkins able to shovel it in.
Damn! Oh, my God!
First into the boards.
A heavy hit. Mayfield, the big guy himself, too. Warren Fogle, though.
Oh, no!
He's faster this year. He said he had a real strong
training offseason.
He had an injury last year that hindered him a bit.
Oh, my. He got ass to the face, bro. What the fuck?
But you can tell he's noticeably fast.
Hell no. I'm not getting hit like that.
Four checking shifts right there. The Oilers, when they do that, they're turning pucks over. And on the flip side of it,
was he okay, bro? Was he all right?
Zone to receive passes from the defender.
He's still playing. Seattle. I hope he's okay, bro. That hit was hard as fuck. Shit.
Dobson beat by Hyman. Shot short side. Sorokin.
I think that's in.
Held it. For Nelson, he's had four good looks from in tight. And then here's the second one. Hyman just throws this into Sorokin, follows it up, that little jab at the
Did that not go in?
The Islanders didn't like too much as he jams into the pad. And
damn. Good save there.
Back door for CeCe, kept alive for the moment, and then steered to the corner by Engvall. McDavid pounces, heads for the middle of the ice. Player Sorokin to save, and Gagne denied on the rebound. Initially,
Keep is doing everything.
By this line, they'll start to find that chemistry. Connor McDavid with a hard shot, good defense to deny in tight. Oilers, I mean, their power play's been criticized. It's still a respectable 24%, ninth in the league. Off the draw, Bouchard dishing off Nugent Hopkins. One timer, Draisaitl, and that is rebound.
Nice, good pass there at the end. Holy shit, they're winning.
And this is a great one-timer by Leon Draisaitl. I mean, he gets all of this thing. And there's been some fanning lately. He didn't fan on that one. But that one-timer.
That first shot was tough, but good rebound.
Everything in motion.
That's a good pass by McDavid.
After the blast by Draisaitl,
good shit there.
And it's Hyman that bashes this one home.
I like that. I like that. That's a good play.
And they talked about this all year. Won the faceoff back to Evan Bouchard.
Well, power play going on? Surely they score.
Dangerous shorthanded. Here's Nugent Hopkins stuffed by
damn! Good save, good save.
Sorokin. It was almost a similar situation the way it's set up. You can see Bouchard again taking to the right, puts it back to Nugent Hopkins.
This time he was so close.
Pretty quickly. Take that seam away.
This damn!
Go low to Hyman, and good job by Sorokin.
It's raining?
A save from distance on Clutterbuck. And then what a beautiful stretch. Here's McDavid off the run.
Oh, what? Wow, Keep kind of fumbled that one. That's tough.
Watch this. He knows. McDavid yelled he wanted it right to the far blue line. And he shoots this puck, gets a little bit of
that's tough, bro.
They're not getting a lot of puck luck.
That's unlucky. That's unlucky.
And they get a little bit of a
but hey, McDavid scored.
Connor McDavid's goal to go up by
I think that's like his second goal of the season. Good shit.
Well, both McDavid and Draisaitl have had their fair share of hard luck.
Great saves by Stuart Skinner.
So McDavid is third of the year. Ends an eight-game dry spell. Off the draw of Skinner. You're down to 2.5 minutes. Barzal cut off by Draisaitl. Net is empty.
Little breakaway? Empty net?
It's inside the Islander blue line.
He's so scared to miss it. I've never seen him. I've never seen a player do that before. Hey, I respect it, though.
For Leon Draisaitl and Evander Kane.
I respect it, though.
Kristaps Lock's first game
wow.
Behind the Oilers bench.
with an empty net or to seal it.
Oilers have won a game. That's crazy. Maybe this is a turnaround, man. Maybe this is a turnaround. If you guys made it this far, you guys enjoyed, drop a like for your boy, sub, and I will catch you guys on the next one, yo. Peace out.